Wow, he spiked the bones of that one. I know he's a fierce competitor and doesn't shy away from a challenge, but that is just crossing the line, I think. Beauty from the bowler, zips past the edge.